game has had plenty of sales and monetary gain and has been is this doofer? Oh, you little pussy. And has been negligent in testing certain features that should have been tested in beta. Launch has been rocky. They implemented a queue system that is absolutely bare bones. There's a 20-minute soft queue system in which you do not know where you are in the queue. Oh, an Unreal crash. Rest in peace. Yeah, let's make sure.